At its core, Adobe Lightroom is several different tools for photographers all inside of one package. It's a raw photo processor that allows us to take our images from capture to completion through correction tools. It's also an advanced image organizer that allows us to use metadata to tame our ever-growing collection of digital images. Lightroom is made up of a series of modules that allow us to interact with our images in different ways. The library module, for example, is all about getting organized. We can use metadata to divide and conquer even the largest of image collections. With tools like keywording, flags, color labels, and star ratings, it's easy to really tag our images with the data we need to find them later. In the Develop module, it's all about refining the visual look of our images. We can make corrections to exposure with advanced sliders, as well as color, detail, and clarity for really refining the details in our images. And most importantly, Lightroom's feature that sets it apart is the non-destructive catalog model. That means that the changes we make inside of Lightroom aren't applied until we export our images. We can make an unlimited number of changes to the original image files with no loss of quality. I'm Andrew Childress, and that was Adobe Lightroom in 60 seconds.